Boobs or butt? For real, I don't just get both. Maybe. I need a proper workout program for beginners. When will you release one? This month. For beginners, the one coming up this month is for intermediate, advanced, beginner, soon. PUBG or Fortnite? Oh, this, no. This is Google. What is your favorite kind of push-up, or what is the best chest exercise? Push-ups, as many as you can, as many variations as you can. Go hard. Okay, as many as possible, and a lot of variations.
Okay, that's hella tiring.
How do people treat you in school, considering you are a famous YouTuber and jacked? Just a normal, just a regular, walking through the school hallways and, you know, random people coming up to me and just feeding me grapes. You know, just a regular. When will the drink your water bottle be available? Yeah, these comments were from 3 months ago, because 3 months ago I said, ask me some questions for a Q&A coming up soon. Today is soon. Enough. But the bottles are still available. They're out now, so this means there's a link in the description. What's this? If you could go back in the past, like 2 years, what would you say to yourself? Okay, Brownie, I'm from the future. Do not stop. Don't take a break from working out. Do not stop. Or you know what? No, even better. Before you start working out, eat a lot more, so your body transformation will look more impressive. What do you want to do in the future for a job, and if you had a job, will you stop making videos? That's a great question, and I see myself having an own company, running it, and a big part of what that company does is making videos. So no. For now, I'd say I will never stop making videos. Do you have a passion other than calisthenics? First of all, your vids are so entertaining. My question, when were you literally hibbe gibbe? A training workout plan, talked about it, you know it. How much water do you drink every day? I thought around 2 liters a day, like this one. Turns out I drink at least 2 of these a day. So, the more you know. Are you still a gamer? I was for the channel, because this channel used to be a gaming video. Don't look at my old videos. Please don't click away this video to watch now, please. I enjoyed it, but not as much as just making comedy, entertaining videos and working out. And turns out I stopped gaming for a long time. I still am not really a gamer, but I do sometimes occasionally play. What are you earning? Not enough. Was it hard to do your first pull-up? Because I can't do one. LMO. Yes. Yes. The answer is yes. Pull-ups are hard, at least for people who start overweight. Pull-ups are hard. I don't know if you remember from my transformation video. Yeah, this thing. Very dangerous right now, because it's not very steady. But this is where I did my first pull-up. Oh. Practice, practice, practice. Do you play any sports? Favorite meme.
Deja vu. Hey. It's free real estate.
I did not hit her. It's not true. It's bullshit. Hey, I did not hit her.
Hey, it's me, Destin. Welcome to Smarter Every Day. Have you ever just sat down and taken a really close look at nuts? I've been doing that for the last few minutes.
Okay.
estate.
Why don't we just relax and turn on the radio? Would you like M or F?
Till it's cool, just cool, into the mouth. Nice. And drink some more, and drink some more. Drink the lot. Nice.
Ooh, where do you see yourself in 5 years? Do you hashtag drink your water? Do you? Have you ever thought of doing a body transformation video in 30 days with a girl facing the challenge? Yes. Yes. I don't know if you know my sister. That's all I say. My sister. Sister. Did I mention I have a sister? Did YouTube help motivate you at all, and how? Interesting question, great question, and yes it did. During my 1 year body transformation, I actually had like a 1 month break after that body transformation. I just lost the motivation. And somehow in that period, I started editing my body transformation video, uploading it, and the rest is history. And that, the engagement of you guys, the support from all around the world actually, it just motivated me to get back at working out, go hard again. Except that I didn't really go hard for around a year. I just maintained my physique, got a little stronger, a little bigger. That is a totally different video. Eat your cat or let your cat eat you? I do have this of my cat. Fun fact, this cat always sleeps in the sink. Sorry, I woke you. Sorry. How long do your workouts last? An hour, that's it. Around an hour, maybe an hour and a half when I'm really, you know, I'm going to a bar park or something, but an hour. Do you party a lot or prefer chilling with your friends or girlfriend? I actually do prefer chilling with my friends or girlfriend.
Hey, do you prefer chilling with me?
No.
Do you like me?
No.
Why don't you put your Instagram Snapchat code at the end of your videos? Okay, here it is. Yeah, here it is. Sorry, yo family, will there be merch? If you want to, let me know, comments. This also means write something in the comments. Where are your abs? Why don't you have abs? Don't have abs? Like no, seriously no. No abs? Okay, the answer is simple. I'm fat. Yeah, that's it. For real, calisthenics athletes are known to be extremely lean year round. Not really because it looks good. I mean, if you look to the fitness industry, those bodies are mostly even better. And they do bulk sometimes. Nah, it's more that calisthenics athletes are lean year round because that makes calisthenics a lot easier. Once they gain a lot of fat or a couple of kilograms extra, it really adds up to the weight that you have to do in the front lever. Bench especially. Calisthenics is just a lot harder when you're heavier, when you have a couple of kilograms extra on there, and when you're taller. Facts. Personally, myself, I always try to stay in that optimal fat percentage for muscle growth. Not saying I have a high fat percentage, I'm fat, and that's why you don't see my abs. No, it's not even that high of a percentage. But that brings me to the second point. Numero dos, genetics. Oh boy, where do I start? First thing, I store a lot of my fat on the belly part. You don't really see that with the athletes nowadays because those are not the ones that got popular. This is my main fat storage point. My back, on the other hand, is fairly lean year round. So about that fat percentage, even though it's not even that high, it's always around 15% maximum. It's very noticeable in this area, and that's where I store the fat. It also applies to when I'm a low fat percentage. I need to get really low in order to have these shredded abs. Popping veins, having that extreme definition, seeing every single muscle insertion. I need to get below a low fat percentage. It all started during my body transformation, obviously, because that's when my game period started. I uploaded that video. Everything was great, except for people saying you should work on your core. You should work on your abs. Working on the front lever, back lever, you name it. Calisthenics is fully about core, which is a beautiful thing. A lot of examples out there from calisthenics athletes that just work on their front lever, back lever, planche. Just do calisthenics, don't even do reps and sets. Don't do any specific ab workouts or exercises. And yet, they're extremely shredded. They look extremely good. They have these extreme popping abs. I do all that, plus a ton of the best ab exercises out there. Don't get me wrong, I love all the support. But don't come knocking on my door and saying, Stan, you should do these exercises, you should work here on more, you should work more on this. I have a lot to learn, but I know a lot about abs because I want to improve my abs too. And it's been a long road, and I'm not sure how long it will take. And I'm extremely interested how this shred right now, because I'm cutting right now, how that will go and how that will affect my leanness. And that's all I can say about abs. I can talk about abs for hours and hours. I'll make another special video about abs.
Do you train in sets or circles?
In sets or circles. Okay, that was for the Q&A, guys.
Okay, fam. If you want to join this Q&A party here, head over to the community tab. Just look there sometimes. For example, tomorrow I will post Q&A incoming. Ask your questions. That's how you join, and you need to follow me on Instagram. That's a must. Yeah.
I love you back.